probably, it's going to record everything we say too, so if something crazy happens, let me know.
Fear not, I'm coming.
Yeah, they're trying to get you killed.
We fight for those who cannot.
I really don't understand why they find this funny. I'm assuming they're finding it funny anyway. Yeah, now they're just following me around. Probably. Well, they're just walling me in as best they can.
It's just those two that are right.
Well, Cassidy did the same shit.
Stand ready.
I wouldn't be surprised if they're a trio.
Forge onward.
I don't know, I recalled and then running back to lane now.
An enemy has been slain.
Never forget why we fight.
Constantly recalling, calling in their displacements.
Well, I caught that all on.
I just don't understand why they bother doing this kind of shit, but whatever. That's what they want to do. That's what they want to do.
No, the shame is that we can't quit out because they're being dicks.
Yeah, we have absolutely no recourse.
Fear is the first of many foes.
We can report them afterwards, but like, that's not really going to do a whole lot.
Waver.
An enemy has been slain.
We fight for those who cannot.
An enemy has been slain.
Deeds.
An ally has been slain.
Demacia.
Yep, here they come. Here they are. Maybe they'll help me push.
Probably not.
You're right.
Problem is, I'm now severely. I don't even care. I would not care at all, but the thing is, I have no money and no items, really.
Yeah. Tell them that I'm recording this and I'm gonna put it on YouTube and submit it.
No, that's not gonna do anything. The only reason I'm asking in chat is just so that there's a record in chat of that, the fact that they're fucking over their teammates when I report them, because otherwise there is no record. Because unfortunately, the chat.
Please help me get my cousin. I know they're not going to, but.
The chat doesn't record, or the reporting doesn't record anything except chat and your number of kills and death. Literally all it does.
We fight for those who cannot.
All right.
Whatever we've got. Fear not. I'm coming.
No, he's following you.
Why we fight.
Mm-hmm.
I'm 7 against 2 level 10s.
Oh, well, trust me, I know. I'm 8 against 2 level 10s.
Could have killed Mundo. Probably. Probably. Go back, and they're gonna block me.
Yeah.
Yep.
Protect our land.
On the plus hand, that does mean I get to go back.
Yeah, well, one of us will. Been in annoying enough that I've regenerated enough health that I don't need to go back now.
Well, we're gonna lose.
In the king's name.
I couldn't care less.
Be bold. Be just. Hoard a muscle.
Yep.
An enemy has been slain.
All talking to bots.
I bring justice.
Yes, dang. Asking somebody else to report is totally just raging. Yes. Apparently he's not going to report them. I'm guessing he's a friend of theirs.
Fear is the first of many foes. Fear not. I'm coming.
An ally has been slain.
You might as well push it. They're all here. Well, we're not getting enough help from anybody else, so you might as well just do that. At least something will have happened.
Never forget why
destroyed
a turret.
Shut down.
there's no point. The chances of us winning this game are extremely slim, because we've been fucked over so much that there's no point in trying to defend the base. This is my point. There's no point in trying to do it when they're going to do shit like that. So if you can push through a lane, you might as well push through a lane.
I got a video.
Getting on a video is not going to do anything.
It makes me feel better.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Riot's not going to give a fuck that anybody has anything on video. They know this happens. They don't do anything to fix it. Well, they do stuff. I mean, like they try and get the community better, but there's not really anything they can do to fix this. This is just teammates being assholes for no particular reason. Yeah.
life that I could have finished off, but got lost.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Yeah, that's about right.
In the king's name. For Demacia.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, the character's down now.
This world needs you.
I don't even care that he got the kill.
Fear not. I'm coming.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Protect our land.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
They got you.
Mm-hmm.
Missed him. What happened? Block you in.
Yeah, they. Well, I got my ult off, and then they put a pillar up in front of me as I was running away, which is exactly what they've been doing the entire game.
Godlike.
It's not really a shock. What they did.
Our deeds shape the future.
Well, I got the inhibitor down. Well, there's two inhibitors down now. I've ever seen a troll. Like, I mean, I've seen a lot of trolls, but normally they're not anywhere near this childish.
Forge onward.
That was ridiculous.
honestly, that's what's been happening every time I run down the lane.
I know, it's me too. I was behind you, so I was watching you. You're still trying.
Yeah. I really don't get it. Don't understand why this is so amusing to them. They're not even, it's not like they're even getting a response in chat.
No. Not provoking at all.
No. I do not get it.
Like, we could take them. I'm 13. You're level 16, Sam. Could have been shut down by these idiots. Hell yeah. Level 13 just to go to 16.
Legendary.
Of course, now I have to tell him health.
An ally has been slain.
It's okay. I died while Anivia and Trundle were literally standing side by side blocking me in as much as they could. It's just, yeah. I want this match over.
Yep.
I don't care one way or the other.
Keep faith in yourself.
The thing is, they're okay getting kills and stuff.
For Demacia. Onward. Be bold. Be just.
Now,
the enemy's
inhibitor in my gut is saying march together as a team. Because I can't take four at once.
Dead in front of me. No, you're dead.
And they block me.
That's the thing, is that they will go me once we're all dead.
Yeah. Now I'm just watching.
An ally has been slain.
Two of the three inhibitors are down.
Nice.
I stand ready.
Oh shit. Yeah.
I cannot help you.
No, just get back. Oh god.
You have been slain.
What were you doing?
What?
Is he chat?
No.
Like, why aren't you coming back out for this and put him on our base?
Well, yeah, but that's the thing, is that you got to keep in mind, they're doing it so that when we report them in chat, because all you see is what's in chat. You don't see anything else. And there's nowhere you can link anything or any of that kind of crap, so... They're going to say that we weren't doing anything. And that's what it's going to look like, because our scores are not great.
Literally, they're waiting for us to respawn.
Yep.
The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon. The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon.
You're gonna push wherever the enemy isn't. This is hard enough fighting the enemy and fighting our team, so.
Must never waver.
Yep.
Top.
I'm just going away from. I wouldn't go that way because it's the way that they're following me currently. Nothing we can do right now. Just gonna farm the jungle.
I'm gonna stop the minion waves from going on ahead.
Heck with that. I'm teleporting in.
Keep faith in yourself. Fear not. I'm coming. fight for those who cannot. Demacia marches as one.
The enemy's inhibitor.
Our deeds shape the future.
Yep. Really?
Victory!